Okay, welcome back. Last episode I didn't save it, so I'll save it now. Just to save it, you press Control S basically. So I'm deciding whether to go Trinsic, U, or Minoc. I might as well go to Trinsic because I'll have to come back. But there's also Serpent's Hold closer to Trinsic, and then there's Scarabray. So we'll go down this way. Yep. And this is probably the King's Way. Yep. This should be pause. I'll just see if we can find an inn. Okay. Pirate ship empire would be Pirate's Cove. Giant ants in the dry land. Well, we need to go there eventually. Okay, we are in pause. Well, of course, we know that. Don't know about that. Well, whatever you say. Okay. This is a pause. We just had to make sure. Want to buy some cloth? Some clothes? Oh. Create the garments with the highest fashion, but you don't want any cloth, so Tindon, the spindler. No one's in here. Oh, that's the port. Okay. Well, look, don't need any rope at the moment. I might need some, but I might worry about it. In more Kingsway. Oh, we found the gypsies, one of them anyway. If you say so. Okay. Oh, Chimney cock block. Weird. Don't they usually have a caravan? Yeah. Sure. Sure. Right, it's a profit actually. no. Yeah, they don't seem to have an actual caravan. Moving on. Ah, Trinsic. And there's the shrine. Before we just up and take it. Interesting. That's locked, and that one up there is magically locked. Well, that's actually not the shrine of Trinsic, actually. But they made a pedestal and put the rune on there. We'll let him run his mouth a bit more. Maybe. You got everything I need. And if I remember rightly, which you can disseminate from the previous games, where the actual Shrine of Honor is. And if I'm using words that are too big, I do apologize. Why do they have a jester here? You try my patience for a price, of course. You have to end up talking to the gypsies and getting your fortune told anyway, for one reason or another. That sounds about right, doesn't it? Abyss, mountains, and maelstrom. Well, the great abyss, it might be this Stygian abyss, would more or less be the underworld. The mountains, probably you can find it. And maelstrom is probably another entrance way. I'm sure that will. Zolcon. No, I need all of them. Thank you. Yeah. Not yet, anyway. So, stables on the end. I have to look in here. Might be just barracks kind of thing. Same with this one, probably. Cannon. Okay, Trinsic is a lot smaller than in Ultima 7. All right, that's a dog. Okay, we might have to come back to it. Oops. You can just press a number to select. Yellow plays a tune. Magic armor. Nice. This one might be the blacksmith. No. Spell properly. No one's in there. There's no one in here either, so okay. Of course not. Anyway, let's continue. There should be okay. Another stable. Yep. Shipwright. And this is also part of Trinsic. Smaller than what I remember. Of course you do. do. That'd be right. Let's see if we can get to the shrine anyway. Oops. Oh well. Okay, so I'm gonna have to resurrect Dupre separately. What an absolute pain. I don't know if ring mail is better than chain mail. Can't remember, but it's probably better than leather though. Anything in that? Nope. Forgot about that. I'll come back to that in a bit. Oh, turn that off. Basically, we're going to need swamp boots in order to get through to the gargoyles. Yellow's got swamp boots, but the other three don't. See if we can sell some stuff here. Oh, Gwyneth. Okay. Free. Can we sell? Yay! Yeah, sure, you can take it. Just the slings will do. Bolts, not an actual weapon. To the north, okay. Thank you. Let's just have a look at Yellow's inventory. And he's got a number of things. He's got 54 bolts, so probably don't need any more bolts, but I should look at the price of them anyway. That'll do anyway. Can't remember what the price was, but I wouldn't be surprised if it was like 5 gold pieces. I know I've been to this pattern before, but let's see if they sell. I saw the leather armor, sure. And sword. Because that's ringmail. You need a specialist for ringmail, don't you? Yeah. I know there's a healer around somewhere. Since he, Lord British can't resurrect for some reason. Yellow probably can't hold that much. He can hold the most, but. Some stuff around. That's but. Can I carry? Alright, let's try moving that to here. Can we get, nope. See if we can find a healer. Should be one this way. Not sure if I remember rightly or not. Clothier. This might be it. Might be. Well, thank you. Looks like he's got stuff on him. Nope. But yeah, 400 gold is quite steep. Okay. It's not sure, no, it's him. Not Dupre either. Snape. Oh. Does help, doesn't it? I should get back to that armory. I'll have to rest as well at some point. And see if I can buy swamp boots. Okay. Let's go rest up in the wilderness. Bloody 400 gold. Not completely at home. I'll just say 3 hours. Any shops are not open yet? Opening up yet. How much is plate armor? Oh, alright. Not yet, because I probably don't have Dupre, one sword, sure. Could probably sell the one that it was wielding. Get a right wagon. Yep. You have on you nothing. I probably should get him a heater shield and or a buckler or something. You don't have, oh, you have stuff on you too. Axes, boomerang. I'll have to leave a boomerang on him just in case. But you can move that to there. And that's a throwing axe. Which are kind of annoying because you've got to pick him up afterwards unless it's a magic throwing axe. And I'll just put that on him, like so. Okay, let's go back to Trinsic. should be. No, not that way, obviously. Was an inn, rope maker. Kingsway is this way. That's pause. You'd think pause would have swamp beats too. I wonder. None. Gypsies. Annoying. No armor in here. There is. No. Buy arms or armor? No. But we can buy magic armor and magic helm, which is good to see. But they're probably expensive. More expensive than resurrecting someone. Let's see what they've got in the arms. We need swamp boots. You can tell swamp boots from regular boots because swamp boots are green. Cheaper, who knows? And yes, various places have differing prices. Almost healed. Whoops. I'm used to saying hold up. Sure you did. I know that goes to the shrine. I want to find a place where we can buy swamp boots. Okay, good. We found that. So, we got a problem. Emmanuel, She's another one. So that makes two so far. Not that I have in game. Nope. To know, but not really what I'm after. Yeah. Not as informative as one would hope. Get a lot when they get in the road, don't you? And no one has swamp boots. Curiouser and curiouser. I don't want to raid people's inventory and chests and stuff. Nothing of real import. So the question becomes, is there another way around if we can't find swamp boots? Probably not. course you do. Problem is getting to the south without suffering huge amounts of poison again. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be possible. Not in our current state. Your local get them there. Fine. Just check to the south. Yeah, you have to go through there by the looks of it. So, we might have to go to you or anywhere else. Or Monarch. Rest up for a bit. Oh, no one's got any food, so we can't heal. Oh dear, what a shame. Might, and I use that term ever so reluctantly. Not while foes are nearby. That'd be right, eh? Good love when they're wandering all over the bloody place. Well, if I get wool, I can get them to turn it into thread, or sell it to them, get thread, take it to another place to turn it into cloth, and yeah, you can do stuff like that to some degree or another. I haven't experimented per se as much with this game, but Ultima 7, well, you'll see, it's something you can get a bit of extra coin for. He turns the thread into cloth, and this one makes the clothes. None of which we really need, so... What a thriving little community. And we've got a mill here. Strange that even in Ultima 5, Paulus was surrounded by poison, and it's not here. Or was it Trinsic? It was still poison north of Trinsic, anyway. So it makes me wonder. That's right. No, we don't need. Well, we will need eventually. This one, maybe? It's an adventurer's guild of sorts. Gems, shovels, powder, pancakes, powder cakes, oil, nothing we need. Thank you. New. I need swamp boots, you ingrate. We might just have to go to you then. Okay, never thought of doing that. I figure. So I'll go this way, this way, this way, and this way some more. Yes, I'm taking a census. Happened once before. Oops. Oh, and Snape's poisoned as well. Okay, let's turn that off. Want to put this on him and use. is that on Schnapp? Then, no longer poisoned. Okay, you attack us, you die. Right. You can hear all the stuff to the west you want. Must be getting closer. There it is. This is Iolo's place. And there's not really anything in here, so that was a pointless trip, I think. Continuing on to you. Okay, thank God for that. You got a purpose. Shanok. Okay, whatever floats your drum. Sure, okay. Do we have any of your talents? Probably not so much. This is, I was gonna say it was a pretty big place, but Might have to start raiding people's wardrobes. What do you get a blind woman when she's got everything? Three doors. So another healer of sorts. And the bridge. Interesting. And a port. Again, interesting. Right, so laying down Moorhead. Oh, right. I think I know which one she means. I'm sure you do. Yeah. Oh, there was more than one. There's always more than one. Always got to look in the corpses just in case. Southeast. Oh, so down this way. Okay. Insects, basically. You can kill them, but is it really worth your time? Interesting. You got corpses on your table. What are you doing in you? Glenda Ark of Trinsic Darks. Cool. Nice. Yeah, I'm looting dead people. How macabre. Oh, it's got reagents on it. Nice. Well, Dupree doesn't have a bag, and I want to give the bag to Dupree. Oh, for Christ's sakes. He's also got too much, too. Okay. Let's just. Be a pain to so do pray. Probably should move some of this other stuff to do pray as well. Okay, we need a shovel now, so we can give him a shovel. That would be right. Yes, you do end up acting like this a lot of the times. Well, not so much in the previous ones, but. Yeah, it's ridiculous, I know. It's probably not even part of the main quest, but. Oh, great. Pay dispute. Put you guys on pause. continue off. Since I've already looped the corpses, there's not much else to do in here. So yeah. It must be in the malls. Question is, who knows what? Unless this is not you. So you're gonna have to get sleep anyway. Probably. I think my hands might hurt. There are more insects. Is mundane. shrine should be around here somewhere. And that's if this place is you. Northeast, I'm sure you do. I can't get there. So I used to tap in the keys. Weird. Well, there is some poison around the shrine, I suppose. We'll find it. Mm-hmm. Both insides and best, not sure. I don't even know where I am, to be honest. Oh, Hall of Justice. This must be you. Yep. So that other place wasn't you, it was just... Right, okay. Well, it kind of reminds me of Empath Abbey, so that maybe it was Empath Abbey of sorts. I don't know. I know the mantra. It's bear. I think. Leonard. Could get some though. That's not the problem though. Solitary. Right. Must be in here. Sinjin.
Okay. Everyone must be at the pub. It's all about asking the right things, eh? Thanks. You harsh, harsh one. If I'm ever done. Spell. You do. You always hear something, Mr. Shamino, the fighter. I wish I could. Okay, sorry, I can't let you down. Gonna worry about the items from them. I got you now. I should see if there's any gold or anything. No. Nice. In the chest, okay. We don't know if we can sell them, although there was no shop at anywhere, so but this path should take us to the shrine, one thinks. Because the shrine is just northeast, and here we are. Let battle ensue. Yeah, I think we're all gonna die. Yep. Alright, that's right. all of it. Can't carry. That's right. Well, I might be able to sell some stuff. Could. Can I kill him? It's a ring of invisibility too, so one of these bags should be empty, I reckon. Excellent. I can't sell all the other stuff to him. Okay, you can just do that. Thank God for that. It's annoying otherwise. Happy and ambidextrous. It's a shame I just can't send Eolo in. Okay, we'll probably have to go back now. Shame this one doesn't sell stuff. Cloth or thread? Neither. It's one boots. Go have a, another guard post. Interesting that you can do that. Okay. Might be Monarch that sells boots, maybe. So, back this way. Nothing here. So we go this way. Earthquake. The map is certainly a lot bigger than what it was. This might end up being an extra long episode. So we just end up here again, do we? Hmm. It's a raft. Who would have thunk it? Here we are, you again. Oh, you. Just a shame there's no provision here. There's a blacksmithy. About Gondom. Okay, not sure where that island would be, but ooh. nice, nice one, boots. No, no. Bad Uncle Dongle. No. Let's see what I can get. Well, it comes on the bottom. Ah, we can buy some boots. One more pair. Excellent. Brassium, probably better than certain other. This bag. I know it's a long process, but oops. I didn't think it doesn't look like I screwed it up. Good, 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 good. Uh-huh. All that for one loaf of bread. With the swamp boots, we won't get poisoned in the swamps. Yeah, we're heading to the noise, people. Jesus, stop picking up your prey. Stop picking on the yellow. Jeez. Yeah, that'd be right. It's going to take a while. Okay, that should be it. That character. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one. And this one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. And that one, oh. That one, and that one. That should be okay. I don't know how strong they. Yeah. He's asking me. He's begging me to go ask about Finn at this place. Boring, isn't it? Let's go back to Trinsic, I think. Some milk. to go see her again rightly on that game name. I think it's Nathaniel, but you know, you gotta get the spelling right as well. Bloody seagulls. Damn, I rolled. Snake commands it. Oh, that's right. Of course you do. And here comes insects. Of course you do. We're heading to Gremlin territory. Ooh, Gremlin. Ah, I died. Maybe I should put something else on him. He's still got weapon. See, I don't know if we can actually get any better with swords and stuff, so... Probably might have to go back and have a look. We might be able to train strength or dexterity up. Whoop, too far. Oh, wrong one. Okay. Of course you do. So gargoyles. That's to be expected. It sucks to be dying all the time and all this jazz. Not much you can do about it, you know? You will get very strong in the game, though. To the wrong turn though. Left my other tape up there.
One moment, por favor.
Stop running away from me. No. That'd be right, isn't it? get your ass back here and get beat. Come back and get your ass beat. Well, they just gone and done it. I won't have to carry a body back. That's the main thing, I think. Sure. Well, there's no magic boots in the game, so as far as I remember. So swamp boots I'll end up wearing all the time. Between leather boots and swamp boots, swamp boots are much better. Okay, you want your ass to be beat? I'll consider... Consider your ass beat. Before we do that, let's go here. 19, 21, and 20. No. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and beat that damn gargoyle. Pay back for all the times I died there. or not. Okay, they're not interested in anymore. So they're trying to destroy it. Anyway, we'll just ignore those insects, I think. And we'll go plant this moonstone back down. To teleport you away. Okay. The other moon gate's not available. Okay. Well, that's Trinsic. So I'll leave this episode here and I'll bid you guys farewell.